Josh Pfluger, and this is me and my best mate's car, Brendan Cherry's VL. We just finished it last week. First day out testing today at King of the Streets. We've got Timmy steering it today because Brendan's off at a wedding. First test, it's going pretty good for what we want. It's made the power that we want, just getting it ready for drag challenge. We're a bit ahead of schedule, which is good. Basic rundown, it's a transplant out of Brendan's HK to the 572 twin turbo with 400 and a 9-inch in the rear, and then just upgraded a few things like the intercooler, rear end, obviously put a bigger tyre on the 315 Pro, and yeah, hopefully get into the 7s of drag challenge. But it's been a good day so far.
Perfect, man. All right.